don't you think Study with Sudhir is the best YouTube channel? No, no. Akash Talks is far better. No, you are wrong. Vedantu is the best app for study. No, you are wrong. Concept Clarity gives us much clearer concept. No, even you are wrong. A plus topper is far more than better. Wait, wait. Which resource should we prefer for our study? Which is better? Which is good? Which is best? Really need to think upon it. So, even you have the same problem, this video is for you. In this video, we are going to discuss about what are the resources and what are the top strategies which we should adopt to bring 90% or above in the ICSE board examination 2021. So, without further delay, let's start with the video. Okay guys, so starting with today's video. First thing is believe in yourself, be positive and believe in yourself. Think that yes, you can and you will. Just in a day, think for 5 to 6 times that yes, you are going to top in your boards. You are going to definitely secure 95% and above in your board examination. When you think in such way, in your mind, this thought occupies a space and pushes you and motivate you to do better in each day coming. So always think that yes, you are a topper and you will surely win this battle, and you are going to do far much better than your friends in this examination. So first point is be positive and always be optimistic. Next is take your internal examinations seriously. Treat them as if they are finals. When you do so, you will find a greater difference between when you write your examination with this thought and when you write your examination casually. Treat your examination as if they are your board examination, because when you do so, you will take greater responsibility, you will study with more attention and more determination, and this will surely lead you to a great result, and you will surely find a great difference when you write your examination casually and when you treat them as your boards and write your examination. So always take your internal examination, internal assessment and internal test as if they are board examination. So what happened during this course of time, we go on researching a lot of resources and different platforms through which we can gain better knowledge, but this should not be, because a Selena Concise book and 10 years is more than sufficient. When we go through it very nicely and wisely, we can surely get full marks in each of the subject. There is no need of going through excess of resources. Your Selena Concise book and 10 years is just king of your syllabus. Focus on it and study it very properly and with full attention and determination. And this is the most interesting part of this video, 4x7 rule. This rule says that you need to study only 4 chapters in a week and you can complete your whole syllabus by the end of November. And this is what we actually want, yes, that all syllabus should be complete by the end of November, isn't it? So here it is a rule by which you can complete 4 chapters in a week and you will be able to complete your whole syllabus by the end of November. So you have 25 chapters in mathematics and total of 40 chapters in science, 12 chapters in physics, 13 chapters in chemistry and 15 chapters in biology. In social science, you have total of 19 chapters, history civics 14 chapters and geography just 5 chapters, because you need to answer only 5 questions in part 2, and this 5 questions comes from 5 independent chapters. So you need to only prepare 5 chapters from geography. So total chapters are 84, and if you complete 4 chapters in a week, you are going to definitely complete your syllabus by the end of November. So just focus, 4 chapters in a week, just a cool task, isn't it? So give your full attention and give your full effort in this task. So the next point is prepare your mini notes. When you prepare your notes, things better easy, because when you open your book each time, you will find that this is also important, this is also important, and you will not be able to know that which point should I study and which point shouldn't. Okay, therefore prepare your mini notes, and your mini notes should be such that the things which you are not able to learn, or the thing which is difficult to you, not your friend, difficult to you, you will write that in your notes, so that a day before examination you could revise very well. Prepare a self note and mini note. You should also prepare one page note. And when can you prepare it? You can prepare it after you study a chapter 2 to 3 times, because then you have a clear idea in your mind that which part of this chapter is important and which part of mine is weak. And in this way, you can prepare a note for that chapter in a single page, and then you can revise that page on the day of the examination, morning of the examination, or a day before the examination, and it will surely going to help you. So the next point is such that everyone is going to enjoy it, even the one who don't want to study. So this is practice 20 diagrams from your course books in a week. Irrespective of the syllabus covered in the school or in the tuition classes, you need to practice 20 diagrams of the course book by your own. When you do so, you will see that you are going to increase 2 to 3% in your examination. How? Because in biology there are questions from diagrams, and when you practice 20 diagrams a week, you will complete all of the diagrams within 1 or 2 months. And when you do it every week, every concept of the diagram will be very clear in your mind, and you will surely be able to understand the concept of the chapter very much clear. Also in history, you know, you must not practice the diagram, but you should see the diagram every week, because in history also picture based questions comes, and also in geography. So this will surely help you. So you need to practice 20 diagrams in a week, irrespective of the syllabus covered in the school or in your tuition classes. Do participate in multifarious activities or co-curricular activities. I have observed that many students, when they enter in standard 9 or 10, they stop taking part in different multifarious activity, but it should not be such, because you will feel that when you pass your matriculation examination, you will enter into a wider range, okay, a wide field of education. There, just having the degree or just knowing every fact of the book will not be sufficient to give yourself an identity in that wider field of education. There you need to have some extra talent, so do participate in multifarious activity. It also inculcate so much within you that in your long time, long life, it will surely going to help you. So do participate in multifarious activities. Last point but not the least, enjoy your school life, create memories. Because this is the time you're going to miss throughout your lifetime. So don't be like a study boy or girl. Go and enjoy your student life. Along with your study, you do all this thing and create memories, so that in the later part of your life, you don't regret that, yeah, I don't enjoy my student life, I was just busy in studying throughout my student life. So create memories. That's all for this video. I will be bringing video that how to cover all of your books in this time of lockdown. So do subscribe to the channel. Also, you will be provided with the notes